Good morning, everybody, and welcome back to another episode of Road to Summer Shredding. I appreciate you guys clicking on this video. Let's get some progress done. So guys, there are a list of things that I am now coming to realize that I need to work on, like muscle specifics, my lower back lacking, my hamstrings lacking, my traps. Never hit them before because for some reason it was put into my head that I don't need to. The only work they've ever gotten was like a secondary work from doing another exercise. So as I'm working on these muscles that I've never really hit before, I am learning that like, wow, I'm either extremely weak in them or it's just like the weight's moving, but I don't feel anything. So we're gonna go to the gym today and we're gonna try and work on these. It's a kind of a long list of muscles that I kind of regret not hitting my entire life, especially now, due to the fact that I'm trying to prep for a bodybuilding show. So yeah, muscle discrepancies are not the way to go if you want to win, but we're gonna see how it goes, guys. I appreciate you guys clicking on this video, and I thank you guys so much for all the support on all the last videos. Like, it's crazy, it's every video does better and better. So without further ado, guys, let's make our way to the gym. Let's get some work done. Peace. Welcome back, everybody, to the end of the video. This video's been kind of like all over the place, and I apologize for that, but it's been like I've been finding it hard to find time and like the want to record. So I got a lot of stuff done this morning and a lot more stuff done later in the morning. So we've spent a lot of time working on finding out the muscles that we are lacking in. So now that I have like a stronger grasp of what I'm missing, I now know what I need to work on like the side with like an accessory day possibly. But on the off topic of fitness, I did get some work done to the BMW. So as you guys can see, I spent a little bit of time spray painting the front bumper. Now it's not like the most perfect job ever. It is my first time doing this literally ever, but I'm pretty happy with how it came out. I think it looks great. I think in specific lighting, it looks really good. So we got more progress to do. As you guys can tell, the fog lights are not actually in. It is because when I took the fog lights out to initially paint the bumper, I unclipped one and it shot straight into the concrete and broke. So I just got two brand new ones and they actually came in today as I'm recording. So we're gonna put those in, and hopefully for next video, we're going to have a beautiful looking BMW E36 to hopefully one day turn into a performance car, and we're gonna rock that thing, and it is gonna look beautiful because BMW did a great job with this car. Anyway, guys, thank you so much for checking out this video. I appreciate all the love on every past video I've made, and I'm hoping to start putting out some shorts and reels soon, I've been kind of lacking in that department, but I've been spending a lot of time actually editing the videos, but I'm just not making any segments from it. But that is going to change. We're trying to get more content. We're trying to get more eyes on our content because I really love doing this and I hope you guys love watching it. Anyway, guys, I will see you guys in the next video. Peace.